Thy name.
我们慈爱的天父，愿你的名为圣。
Thy kingdom come, thy will be done.
愿你的国降临，你的旨意行在地上。
Lord, we thank you once again that you have invited us to this place.
我们感谢你邀请我们来到这个圣所。
And the only reason is to worship you.
我们的原因就是要来敬拜你。
Lord, we thank you that we have this privilege of being your children.
我们感谢你，我们有这个荣幸成为你的子女。
Lord, as we open up our hearts,
让我们敞开我们的心
and worship you,
敬拜你
the one and only Almighty God.
你是唯一的真神
Let us as put in our hearts, our soul, and everything just to worship you, Lord.
我们把我们的心，我们专心的，只有来敬拜仰望你
Whatever issues we have, whatever problems we have, whatever sickness we have, we just leave it outside the door and just.Come here and worship you.
我们所有的重担，所有的病痛，我们都把它交在你的手中，我们都把它放在门外。
Just let our thoughts be concentrated on you.
让我们的思想只能专注于你。
And listen to your words.
听你的话。
That is spoken. That is going to be spoken by Pastor Richard.
Amen.
让今天你的话语是从我们的牧师啊、王牧师的口中所说出的。
Speak to us, Lord.
主耶稣，你向我们说话。
Lord.May the Holy Spirit lead the worship team into worshiping you, into leading the congregation to worship you.
愿你的圣灵来带领啊，诗情的。那今天我们领受的那个啊诗歌是从你而来的。
Amen. Thank you, Lord. All this we pray in Jesus' name.
我们这么祷告，祈求奉靠耶稣基督的圣
名。Hallelujah. Okay, let's stand up and worship the Lord. Let's greet each other with a high five. High five. Yes. 来敬拜他，赞美他，哈利路亚！主是我力量，主是万众力量，主是我帮助，我帮助，主是随时帮助，哈利路亚！主是必。是天空避难所。 害怕。 生命交在你手中，献上一切给你主，我的世界牵在你手里，我属于你到永远。
耶稣，我心相信，耶稣，我心属
This wonderful worship, Lord. Lord, we thank you one more time that you have once again faithfully every week invite us to this place to come in with you, Lord. Lord, we thank you, Lord. Lord, let us sit tightly and listen to your words. Speak to us, Lord. Thank you. All this we pray in Jesus' name. Amen. Hallelujah. Okay, thank you, Ron Rush. Have a seat. Okay, now it's time for scripture reading by
Sister Cindy. Today's scripture reading, Psalms 15,